Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Cloud 9. My name is Red, and I'm here with my wife, Cupquake.
Hello!
How's it going, babe?
It's going good. I like your hat.
I know.
What the heck is that? A helicopter?
Yeah, I don't even remember getting this. What's yours? It's like a
straw hat. I'm a farmer.
I like it.
We need to get some more hats. There's a lot more hats that we need to uncover.
You know what? Actually, there's a hat that I just got. I went out and I was getting some oil. Hold on, Where is it? And it's pretty funny. Let me try and find it.
While you're finding that, we got a piano!
Piano! Look at this. Look at my hat.
What the heck is that, a fro?
Yeah, it's a fro.
And you have a pick in
and
it.
And that's a pick. A zombie was rocking it, and I was like, I need that in my life right now. This is Red with the fro.
That is disturbing.
What are you talking about? I think it fits me, okay? What do you guys think?
Oh, it's growing outside of your headphones on your ears. Well, big.
Honestly, it's grown within my headphones, so I can never remove my headphones unless I cut my hair. So deal with it.
That's commitment. Quite the commitment.
Yep.
So I started to make some carpet.
Yeah.
To add some color into the house.
Yeah, we're going to start decorating the house and start using...
There's a lot of stuff. It's not just DecoCraft. I was looking a little into ThomCraft, and there's stuff that we can make, like, really cool candles. But we need to, like, find how to get all those materials. I just wanted to show them the decorations that I added inside of here. Carpet. Beautiful, magical carpet.
Yeah.
This is very whimsical carpet.
Ooh. Wow. This looks
I like
great.
The colors, right?
Yeah, this looks awesome. It looks like a... It reminds me of like those miniature train tracks. Those little toy train tracks.
Oh,
the surrounding.
That's not supposed to remind you of that.
You're trying to make a little toy area here within the witch... Our witch hut. Pretty awesome, babe.
Last time I was making some chalk. And I have chalk, but I wanted to make the different color ones. But I need to... get some flowers, and I need to get red flowers, yellow flowers, and lapis.
We need to get the flower or the dye?
The dye.
Oh, we have some dye.
Do we have yellow and
let me check.
Red?
I built a second solar panel, and I know one of you guys said, I was reading the comments, one of you guys said to make a wind panel instead, but at the moment we had to uninstall the industrial craft because we were having some sort of problem with it. So Steven's working on a fix, and once I get that, we'll be able to install the new the windmill instead of the solar panel. And I got a lot more oil. I'm actually recharging the batteries right now, so once they're recharged, I'll be able to transform or refine the oil into fuel. Yeah.
Whoa. Hi. What is that noise? Where'd you go? Oh, hi.
Hi.
So what do you want to do today? I have the dye. I just need to find some lapis.
Yeah. Here's the colors. I'm sorry. Wait.
Well, no, I got it.
Oh, you got them?
I'm got it. And then I also need blaze. I need this. So I'm going to grab 5.
Oh, okay.
I just really want to make the colored chalks. We don't have to do the witchery today. I know we're going to try to mix it up and do...
something different today.
Yes, I've been just so just interested by the witchery. I haven't really looked into the other mods, which is bad Cupquake.
Bad Red Quake. Yeah, today we're actually going to make a ship today. We're going to use the Archimedes mod and make a ship. So right now I'm going to make like the main like... steering wheel, which is called the helm.
You're going to have to teach me because I know nothing.
Check it out. This is the pattern. It's super easy. And once we make this,
the helm?
Yeah.
So you have the wood?
So yeah, you just put sticks, top, left, bottom, and right. And
do you want me to make it or what?
No, I already made it.
Oh, look at you.
Yeah. So we have that. And I'll make you one too. Actually, we don't really need to.
I'm going to go out and get my chalk. So...
okay.
I can craft that while you're making the ship. Okay, I'll come back over here so we're not separate, though.
All right. And then I need some wood, And wool. Let's see. We have some wool because we got some recently.
From we should have a lot of wool.
Yeah. Yeah, we do. Sweet. I'll just get all of this for now. And I need to get some wood. Change wool to wood. Let's see. Got some wood.
Okay, so I need the gold nuggets.
And then you use the floater to put underneath the boat. So we should make a pretty cool boat.
Like, we should make like a docking station.
Yeah, we do. We should make one. It'll be awesome to do that. One? Yeah, we should do that.
Here of the goddess. Do you goddess.
Need this ender pearl?
Oh, no, I already got one.
Oh, okay, cool.
I already got one. All right. I'm coming back so that we can craft things together, but I do need to collect some of these
plants. Let's see. What else do we need?
Over here.
So we have the... we're going to make the floater. Oh, we can make a passenger seat. And that's just
wait, we can ride in it together?
Yeah. So you can sit in it.
Oh, God, I'm on fire. What?
Wait.
I'm collecting these plants. Why? I think if you just walk over it, it lights you on fire.
Oh, there's two different kind of ember moss measurement gauges. I don't know which one is which. I'm going to make both of them. Hold on. Let's see. So I need some gold. Oh.
I'm going to craft my things now. Yay! Color chalk! Okay, so
you got
one.
It?
I'm going to make it right now. I think I just have enough for the yellow one. So it's like...
well, I need iron. I already have iron. Redstone. And...
oh, crap. What was the last thing? There we go. Okay, so I have golden chalk. Done. This is going to be more expensive. I need to go get some water artichoke. BRB.
BRB.
BRB, my water artichoke.
While you're doing that, I'm gonna make the gauges for the boat. Because you could set these gauges on top, which is really neat. Let's see, I'm gonna make this one. What's the difference? It doesn't say the difference between both of these.
Of what?
I'm gonna make this first one because it's easier.
Alright.
It's like the ship gauges. Let's see.
Okay, so now two of the white, lapis, and water artichoke.
So you put this like this. Put the redstone in the middle.
No.
Gold here at the bottom. And glass panes here.
Dang it. Don't pick up my stuff. Don't pick up my stuff! Back up. Back it up.
Well.
Back it up. Oh, it's the ender pearl. My bad.
Oh. Yeah, so now we could just start making them. You want to go to sleep so it's daytime?
How difficult... wait, where's the ender pearl? Where did it go?
I don't have it.
Oh, you put it in there.
I didn't put it in.
I just need one.
Oh, okay.
We can sleep. You want to go sleep?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go to sleep. So then we can build it during the day. We don't have to worry about mobs anymore.
Oh, okay. And we can make I don't even know how big... man, this stuff up here, this machinery.
It's pretty neat, right? It's awesome. I'm going to make this look neater, actually. I'm going to make this go through the wall.
It's a little sloppy.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on this offline.
Come on, are you going to go to bed?
Yeah. Oh, shit, I need to transform. I'm so used to being a bat. I wish I could sleep as a bat. Why can't I be a bat?
Life is easier. So I just see you transforming. You're just floating. You're fro.
Yeah, hold on a sec. Let's see if this works.
Come on.
Sleepy?
Sleepy time. Yay!
Sweet.
We need to add some decoration in here. And
actually, I think we're going to need to remodel our bedroom. I want to do something different with it because I feel like it's kind of small.
Small?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not like we're in there.
Yeah, that's true.
Just to sleep.
All right. So, I have the gauges. I have the helm. Now I'm going to start. Oh, bam. I need to make the floaters for the boat.
Okay. I'm almost done making my...
should we make a boat or like a yacht?
Can you make a yacht?
You can make the boat as big as you want.
What?
Yeah. There's like no real limit to... Let's make about 20? 20 floaters?
We have every color of chalk.
Oh, okay.
Just saying.
So, wait. Why do we need every single color?
Well, I mean, we can do circle magic now.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. So
awesome.
I know we're going to take a little break from witchery, but I was just really excited. There's actually this one thing that I want to decorate my little witch hut.
Uh-huh.
Our little witch hut. And I saw a crystal ball. And I was like, how do you make a crystal ball? And I looked it up and you have to do a rite of enchantment or something. So you got to do some circle magic.
Ooh.
To get that. Yeah.
Okay. I have no idea how we're going to make this, but we have to make it pretty cool. So, let's see. I'm going to start with the bottom.
I'm going to come join you right now.
Okay.
I'm putting my artichoke back.
To do the frame.
And let me just put my chalk back, too.
And then let's put this like this. We just actually, this is the first time we're recording in Cloud Nine together after coming back from Iceland.
Yeah!
So that was very exciting. We got to meet some awesome fans over there.
I wonder if they even noticed we were gone.
No. And wait, no, they knew, didn't they?
Did they? I don't remember if we told them.
I'm pretty sure we talked about it.
I don't remember.
I feel like we did. I don't know. Maybe it's just my imagination. It's just me imagining things. Didn't really happen.
Wait a minute. While we are working on the boat, I'm going to just put something to distill.
Uh-huh.
So it's doing it? Yeah, yeah. Where's my foul fume? I forgot what everything looks like.
I know, because like
we've been gone for a while.
We had to record for pretty much like 7 days because we're working on some other stuff that we can't really talk about right now.
Oh, yeah.
But we will be able to talk about pretty much in a couple months. You guys will be able to see it. It was pretty cool.
Yeah, in a couple months it should be coming out, but can't talk about it yet.
Nope.
You guys are going to like it.
Yeah, you guys would definitely like it. It was a pretty awesome experience.
Yeah, we basically had to prep for 2 weeks. No, not two. One whole week, so 2 videos a day for 1 whole week. And that, because we had the Iceland trip right after the stuff we were working on. Uh-huh. And we did it.
Yeah.
It was a lot of work.
Yeah. Man, I want to go back to Iceland, though.
I know.
That was a lot of fun. I felt like it was too short. It was a little too short.
Is my foul? All
right.
I don't know what foul fume looks like. I forgot.
Don't forget.
What the heck does foul fume look like? How do I get foul fume? Is this foul fume?
This bow's coming out pretty cool so far.
I forgot how it looked. I want to come over and help you, but I forgot how foul fume looked.
Was it important for you to be doing that?
But I want to.
Whatever.
I want to do it.
Whatever. I could be doing Galacticraft stuff, but I'm not. Because I just wanted to do this instead.
I need to look up how you get foul fume.
Oh, you know what
would be cool? Let me look it up real quick. What?
Okay, let me get the floaters and start assembling where the floaters will go. Actually, let me eat food.
Foul fume. There it is. Oh, right. It's just from wood.
All right,
just from wood. So we gotta burn some wood.
Wait, so the
floater... It's a good thing I did this because... Now we can just let it do its thing, and I don't have to wait around for it now.
Oh, okay.
See, I get it. I got it, and I know how to do it.
Awesome. Let's
don't
see.
Don't you awesome me.
Awesome, possum. Okay? Jays. Jays.
Okay. So I'm going to put 64 stack of rowan wood. Oh, do we need coal?
Oh, no, I ran out. Dang it.
We need coal?
What?
We need coal.
I'm going to make a...
We need to go mining for some coal.
No, we have coal.
We have a lot?
Yeah. When I went mining, or when I went to go gather some oil, we got some coal. And my minions got a lot of it, too.
So. Oh, okay. Wait, where are you building the ship?
Over here in the outside. I'm outside.
I'm outside. I'm looking for you. Over here in the outside.
Over here in the outside.
There's
in our
no
backyard.
Way to get. Oh my gosh, that is so cool. But wait a minute. How are we gonna get over there?
What?
How are we gonna get over there? Like, don't we need to? Oh, you have a little fence here.
You'll see.
What do you mean you'll see?
You'll see.
Don't you? You'll see me.
If this doesn't work, I'm gonna be very disappointed. I'm gonna be like, no, Let's see.
In the world. Okay, I'm going to fly around to see how you're doing this. All right.
So this is the outside.
I'm just going to have the bat. The bat's the easiest.
Yeah, it's what it's meant for, being a bat. Just so you could... It's like almost like if you're in creative mode, but you're not cheating.
I know, it is.
You're not cheating, though. You're actually...
You know what? Well, then while you're building that, I'm going to feed our animals.
No, help me.
What? How do you want me to help you? What?
Build it with me. I don't know.
Well, you didn't give me anything, and I don't know how to do it.
Babe, we're building a boat. Have you ever seen a boat in your life before? You've been on a boat. Come on, babe. It's not that hard. Like, I'm just building the underneath part right now.
But there's no, like, pattern that we have to follow?
No. Because I could just, if I want to, watch, check this out.
We can make it however we want it to be?
Yeah, watch, check this out. If I want to, I could just do this. And then put the...
Can I put... Does it always have to be just the...
Look.
What in the... What?
Wait. There's one piece of wood. Yeah, there's one block.
One block's being left behind. There it goes.
No blocks left behind.
One block left behind.
No! Why is that one being left behind?
Well, the boat's sailing away. Oh!
See you later, babe.
That's not very good. There's water in here.
Oh, no. How did the water get in?
I fell through.
Wait,
what the heck? I'm falling through the boat.
What happened? That's weird. So, yeah, that's...
Build a boat, he says. It's easy, he says.
We got to build together. This is the red quake boat.
Okay, Let me go grab some wood then.
Okay.
It's not that hard, he says.
Why did this one get messed up? I don't get it.
I don't know.
Wait, does this make sense? Does this look good? I think we could put the floaters.
Boat? That's the most crappiest boat I've ever seen.
Wow, thanks. Thanks a lot. I'd like to see you make a better one.
Hey, wait. Can we put like the stairs? Like spruce wood stairs?
We can put whatever we want. I was just making like the underneath part, but I guess it's crappy.
Can I make it with pink wood?
Long sigh.
You know,
we could add some pink to it. I don't want to have a pink boat,
listen,
though.
Listen. We won't put pink in it, okay?
Okay. Thanks.
But.
Thanks.
We should probably use some new wood. Because we have a bunch of, like, of new wood from the witchery mod.
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, so I'm going to grab some of
I'm
going to
park the boat.
You're going to what?
I'm going to park
You're
the boat.
You're going to park it?
Yeah, back there again. So like,
you're going to dock it.
I'm going to dock it. My bad. I'm going to dock the boat.
Docker.
All right.
Let's see. How does this elder wood look? Let's see. Oh, it's pink. How great. Great. Yes. I'm going to add this.
Let's see. Why?
Can I get this elder wood?
That's weird. Only that piece of wood gets stuck on there. Whoa.
How about some nice green and pink wood?
You know what it is? Nice. I need to make what was the part called? It is called, let me look it up. There's a part that you need to add to the boat in order for it not to do this. And it is called the shore buffer. And the way you do it is ink sack. Oh, sweet. We have ink sacks.
Hey! Right? This is giving me more charcoal. What?
What?
Why is it giving me charcoal? I thought it was supposed to give me wood ash.
Whoa, this boat's pretty quick.
I ain't complaining. Shoot. I am mad.
I am mad about that.
I am mad.
We already have a lot of coal, so...
Jeez, being a bat is so easy. Okay, wait. So can I change these blocks? Look,
yeah.
I got some really neat wood. I got hawthorn, alder, and rowan wood. And look, it's not too pink. It's just a nice, subtle pastel pink. And this green, and there's a nice gray wood color.
Oh, sweet. Mm-hmm. I'm looking for ink sack.
So can I just do this any way I want?
No.
Why?
Yeah. Sure, why not? Wait, we don't have any ink sacks?
We can go out and kill some.
I'll go out and swim and get some.
I'll get some.
Okay.
I'll get some.
Wait, no.
I must turn into a squid.
Yeah. Turn into a
squid. I must turn into a squid. A flying squid.
A flying squid.
And I have my hat on still.
All right. So, I'm going to put this here next to the, like this. Trying to get on top of the land. Can I get on top of the land?
Whoa! Is this a hole? What's this?
Let's see.
It's dangerous.
All right.
I can't see anything. It's so dark in here.
Whoa, this is
weird. I have an ink sack. I'm going to get another one.
All right, cool.
This is teamwork, okay?
It is. It is teamwork.
Come here, little squid.
So I'm going to... Why is this?
You know what?
It's weird.
We really need to look into Thaumcraft.
Oh no!
What the?
What's going on with this? Hey. I can't. I guess I can dock the boat. I really need that thing.
What thing?
The ink sack, the floor.
I have some ink sacks for you. Okay. I have some for you.
Okay.
I'm coming.
Cause I'm trying to
meet me at the boat.
Can't.
Meet me at the boat.
Wait. Equals.
I'm coming. I'm here.
Oh.
Here.
You look so funny. Oh my god. With your hat on? And I'm trying to get out.
Wait,
I can't do anything to the boat while it's in there. So let's see.
Okay, you want those inks? Oh, the boat's sailing away!
No! Come back. Alright, going backwards. Okay,
you want your socks?
Yeah, please.
There. On the floor.
Thank you. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna make...
Speaking of sex, you know what we ate in Iceland?
Alright, we ate some awesome stuff in Iceland, by the way. We ate some really good food.
We ate whale.
Yeah.
We tried whale.
Whale was cool.
Whale was delicious. It was good.
Yeah.
We also ate lamb balls.
Lamb balls. Deep fried lamb balls,
deep to be precise. Deep fried lamb balls.
You guys are probably like, wow, really? You guys ate lamb balls? That's gross, guys. But honestly, it was pretty good.
It was good. It was deep fried.
Yeah. I was actually surprised.
Surprise.
I was actually surprised.
Wait, so can I start putting some wood down?
Yeah, go ahead.
I feel like I should get a picture of a boat.
Doesn't need to be that complicated.
Oh my gosh. Wait, honestly. So can I just build this anywhere then? Doesn't matter.
Yeah, I could take this apart if you want.
Wait, why are you taking it apart?
Well, I thought you didn't like it.
I don't care. No, it's just a holy boat.
It's a holy boat?
It's holy. There's holes in it.
No, I know. We need to add the top to it. I'm not finished. I was going to add like a little control room. Like a little sail thing.
Well, you seem to have a plan for this boat already.
Well, I'm just taking apart the floaters for
right now.
Do you
want me to help take that apart?
Yeah, please. So then I could add the floaters somewhere else because I don't think we need to put them here.
Do you mind slower when you're a bat?
Yes.
Okay, I'm gonna change. Jeez, that's super slow. Okay,
you know what? I'm gonna be a squid since I'm under here right now.
But you'll probably mind slower, no?
As a squid?
Wait, you gotta collect all the floaters. They're on the bottom.
Oh, thanks.
They're in the water.
Thanks, Urghast. You cover up my squid. Yeah, I saw that.
You know what? This is gonna suck.
Oh, no. Can't even... Oh, God, this is slow.
This is gonna suck. Yeah. Because we're in the water.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna fly to go on top and then do it. I'm
gathering all these floaters.
Oh, thanks, babe.
You just got so excited. You just
smiled. I know, I did.
What if we go from the inside? Because I think you mine faster when you're not in the water.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So then I'm going to be a regular human, be me, and do it. I just wanted to get the floaters real quick. So I could, let's see. They're going to go underneath, okay?
What?
You can get them. Oh, you're a little bee.
I'm a bee. I'm going to help you.
Small little bee.
You got to
make this boat
bee.
Awesome.
Nee, 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 nee. Are we just going to get rid of all this wood? Let's just, you know what?
I'm just getting rid of the... Well, I mean...
Making an executive decision here. All right,
let's do it together. Let's reset, okay? Let's reset and
Is that all the floaters?
Yeah, there's some right here. I got them.
We have an abandoned ship here. There's one more left here.
Oh, you got it.
Do I?
All right. So I'm going to get rid of all this wood. And then...
Can we make it a love boat?
Yeah.
Like, A swan. Let's make it a big swan! Can we make it a big swan?
I wish you guys could see my face right now. No!
No swan.
We need to make
okay.
an epic boat so when people, when the mob see us coming up ashore, they're like...
Well, listen, if it's a swan, then they won't even know that we're gonna attack because they'll think we're just a swan.
A swan with cannons. That'd be awesome. That'd be really cool.
Cannons coming out of his butt.
Yeah. What happens if, well...
Sorry, I'm totally jacking
thanks.
You up.
Thanks. Just making me
I'm
fall.
Jacking you up.
Don't do that to me. Who do you think you are?
I am.
See, now look, it's just floating on its own. The helm. Sweet.
You're welcome.
Got it.
Go collect all this all right. wood now. Yeah. You don't waste anything.
Like all these woods. So, how do you want to make this boat? You want to make it pretty big or what?
I want to make an animal boat.
Let's make it a Urgas boat. Oh, yeah.
You're dying, yo.
I know. Hold on. I'm coming back up.
An Urgas boat?
Yeah, like a big block. And it has like tentacles or
you
whatever.
You need to stop shaking your leg, bro.
I love shaking my legs.
Bro.
My head shakes. All right, let's do this.
Okay.
We need to build the frame first.
Okay, here's our floaters.
How about... Oh, I should get some dead
wood. Look. Do you like this color? This color wood... This color wood, and this color wood.
Ooh, I like that one. That one. I'm gonna use some black wood as well.
Black?
We have some, our dark wood. We have dead wood. That's what we use for the roof, for the barn.
Oh,
by the way, you guys really like the barn. And Tiff's Witch Hut.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go feed our animals.
Okay.
I'm not into making boats.
So I took apart, oh God.
I'm gonna help you! It doesn't take that long to feed the animals! Oh my gosh.
The animals can feed themselves.
No, they can't!
Okay.
They can't! We need to take care of them! This is why I'm here.
Yeah.
So that our animals won't starve and die.
I would...
And you know what? If we don't have animals, we don't have food!
Well...
We die! The end.
GG.
No
wait, what? Worry. I can't make... Wait a minute.
What?
Wait a minute. There's a glitch.
No, don't say that. No glitching.
There's a glitch in the system. I don't get it. Whatever. All right. So what wood do you want to use underneath then? I'm going to make the frame for now. So
yeah, make the frame and then I'll help you decorate it. That's what I'm good at. Decorating.
So this is a frame.
I'm not good at... making manly things. A boat is
this
manly.
Is a manly thing.
A boat is a manly thing. I'm trying to make it into a swan.
That's true. I have no idea why you would want to do that.
Because it'd be fun to be a big swan.
So it's like that.
As a swan. Well, we have so many tomatoes. Mm.
Tomato sauce.
I wonder what we can make out of these tomatoes. We should have a
big
feast.
We could probably make a what?
A feast.
Yeah, we should.
Oops.
An awesome feast. All right, let's see.
That we can eat on our boat.
You get easily distracted.
I'm not distracted, okay? I'm just not entertained.
Wow, really?
No.
Oh, geez.
No, there's other things that need to be done.
And it can be done other time.
But I like doing it. There's an Enderman here. I'm going to kill him. He has a backpack on. I'm coming to help you. Jeez.
This should be a teamwork effort.
You know what?
This
I'm
is
coming.
Like,
I'm
this,
coming.
This is just... Oh, Red's making an awesome boat.
Well, let me just feed our animals.
All right. So... We'll keep this open in the back so we can climb up. And then... So let's make it one more wide. Put it here... Go like this. Oh my God.
Did
babe.
The hat give it away?
Yep.
The hat gave it away, right?
Yep. Totally. Totally give it away.
Okay. I'm going to be a bat. This will be easier.
All right. Well, yeah, it'll be easier to put down.
Okay, wait. Let's start putting some cool wood in here.
All right. You can start, actually.
Can I just put wood, like, on the bottom here? Like.
Yeah.
Yeah, that. We need to make seats and stuff. We should put, like, a little table on here. Are we making, like, a, like an attack boat or, like, a, like a vacation boat?
It's like a, you know what? Let's make the outside a different, this wood, the wood that you have right now.
Okay. Here, do you want?
You have a lot of it?
Yeah, here. I'll give you all this wood.
Okay.
And then I'm going to keep this pink wood. And you know what? I'll use the gray one.
Okay.
I'm going to make the, okay. Let's do this. I'm going to make chairs or steps out of this wood.
So let me get rid of
this.
Yeah,
it works.
And actually, I'm going to make, we'll make it with two different woods.
Look, you're going to like this. You're going to like the way it looks. I guarantee it. Check this out.
What?
Wait, why did you stack it like that? Or was it always like that?
No. I'm making like the frame and this other wood. The wood that you gave me.
Okay.
Because it's cool.
Okay. And then look, we'll make the chairs on the inside. This wood. You like this wood?
Hold on. Ooh.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's different.
Okay, look. And then we'll put the floor like this. Look, it looks like ice cream. It looks like that ice cream.
We have an ice cream boat, guys. GG. When we come up to shore and take over other territory, they're going to laugh at us and say, what kind of ice cream boat is this?
Well, that's why we'll throw them off guard and then we'll eat them alive. We turn into cannibals.
Wow. We were astronauts / witch wizards.
Cannibals
and demon hunters.
What is that ice cream I'm thinking of?
Neapolitan.
Neapolitan! Where's the Neapolitan?
Stop putting this one. I need to get up here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's see.
I'm sorry. Are you mad, bro?
No, I'm not mad.
Okay.
Shoot, I'm never mad.
Okay, oh. Wait. I want to make like tables. Can we make like a dance? Like a dance floor? You have the fro.
Yeah.
You don't want to have a disco?
Yeah, of course. Let's do it.
You don't want to rock the disco?
Yeah, we could rock the disco together. That'd be cool. All right.
That's should not, we?
Yeah, and then I'm going to go like this. And then this is the widest it'll be.
I want to make this Neapolitan. It just has to look like Neapolitan. So I'm going to get rid of this wood down here. Is this wood going to show down here?
We could get rid of it. I'm just using it as a frame. But now that we have the frame, we could just replace it.
Okay.
So
I really want it to look Neapolitan now that I said that.
So actually, yeah, I'm going to start covering this up. Because now that we have the frame, we don't need to see this underneath. It could be hollow. Or we could just go underneath and have this glass so we could see underneath. You want to do that? Have a glass?
And go underneath? What are you saying?
Yeah, to go underneath the, like, we could make stairs to go down, and this could be the bottom part of the boat, and then we could look out, like maybe have like glass right here along. This.
Oh, I get what you're saying. Yeah, we can do that.
Kind of like a submarine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can do that. We can work a little more off camera, and then show them what we've made in the next episode.
Yes, that'd be cool.
We can do that because I like to. I don't know about you, but when I build. I just like to concentrate. I get so distracted.
Yeah, me too.
As you can tell.
Yeah.
With your fro.
okay. With my rockin' fro.
So we need a disco. We need a disco. Your disco stew.
Yeah. So we're gonna finish this boat, and then we're gonna decorate it with you guys. And then
we'll decorate it with you guys. I just want to get the actual structure down.
Yeah. And then once we do that, we'll start to decorate it with you guys, and then we'll make a dock.
Yeah.
We need to make an awesome dock. That'd be really cool.
Look at my hat.
I know. That's a cool what is that?
It's a waterfall. It's a waterfall.
Oh my god. Well,
I want to go collect some more hats.
Make a computer out of that waterfall. Thank you very much.
What the heck is that?
It's a computer.
It fits perfectly.
Yeah.
That's hilarious. It's a square. All right, guys. Well, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. And next episode, we will have a boat to decorate.
Yes, we will.
But thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, please leave a like and share, because we would greatly appreciate that. But I am Coquink.
And I'm Red.
We will see you all later. Bye.
See you later, guys.